These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
And judging from the crowd here in this arena, I think it's safe to say that WWE is the king of Sacramento tonight.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Harsh impact.
Paul Quinn's going for it.
Lights out, DDT connects.
So glad I bet on him to win.
It's gonna be hard for Zack setting up again. He earned it, big time.
Here is your winner, Quinn.
Nice victory tonight for